So, how's school this week?
It was all gravy, you know. We skateboarded. It was all chill.
We had the excuse. What?
Sure.
Did you? It was fun. Got a B plus on my math test. With the guys. Played some pool. Oh yeah, I have a child. That's good. Wait, what? Got to be close on my math test, hung with the guys, play pool. Yeah, I got that part. The last part. Oh, that part. Yeah, I have a child. That caught me off. I'm already recording. Dude! How this happened? I taught you well. I taught you good morals. I looked out for you. I made sure something like this would not happen. But yeah, it happened. So please tell me, Logan, how did this happen? We get the popcorn. What popcorn? That popcorn.
People.
What people? Doesn't make any sense.
Old Redenbacher.
Go to your room. Yeah! Wow. Come back here. I'll tell you popcorn with you. Hello? Hey, how you been?
Pretty good, you?
Everything's okay. Our son just told me that I'm a grandmother.
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not kidding, unfortunately.
Go.
I did! Motherfucker!
Brandon?
No, not Brandon. I would kill him by now.
Logan had a child?
Well, yeah. That's true.
Well, I can't blame him, I guess.
What do you mean you can't blame him? Who was there to blame?
It's only me. It's you that lets him do whatever he wants. You're the one that lets him run around the house doing whatever he pleases.
Oh, please. If anyone's to blame, it's you. You never talk to him.
You say I don't talk to those kids? You're an unfit mother for them. Watch.
What do you mean by that? Hello? Hello? Oh!